I hear that you guys are straight edge. All of you in the band are straight edge? And what do you mean when you say straight edge?
Just us two, yeah.
Just you two.
Yeah,
like, when you say straight edge, what do you mean exactly? Like no cheating at all?
No, it's just...
we're sneaking in like a smoke here and there?
Exactly.
Yeah.
No. We're definitely like, for Scott and I, like our definition of straight edge is definitely like true to death. The idea of like no smoking, no drinking, no doing drugs, and no cheating.
Cheating ever.
No secret sipping.
Oh,
we don't do that.
Not in the back room, you know?
Because it's more just like we realize like we don't need that in our lives. And it's like no beef. Like Jay and Mike both drink and can do whatever they want. Do you know what I mean? And that has no reflection on our friendship.
Yeah, it's just a personal choice, you know? It's weird when I see people, you know, recently I've seen people talk about, you know, hearing that we're a straight edge band, we're not a straight edge band. You know, a couple of our members are straight edge.
Half of you.
Yeah. And it's weird because I see some people take offense to that in some way because they see that as a challenge to their own lifestyle.
Yeah.
We could care less what people do, you know what I mean? As long as somebody's not, you know, dying on the ground from being a heroin addict, you know what I mean? I think things like that really suck. But, you know, everyone has their own life and their own ideals and morals and ethics. And, you know, we just choose our own. We don't force that on anyone. That's not like this message we're trying to convey with the band, you know?
Like, when did you make this conscious decision? Was it always or just?
For me, it was when I was 21. I stopped drinking and doing all that stuff, so.
Yeah, I was a bit younger. I was in high school when I was like 16. I kind of realized early on that that kind of thing just wasn't for me, like drinking or doing drugs or anything like that. It was all just, you know, elements of peer pressure in high school. It just immediately did not feel right to me. And, you know, I've known some people that have, you know, been killed by drunk drivers and that kind of thing. And I think that sort of, that side of life and that side of addiction or whatever, you know, just is really sad, you know, and I just wanna not take part in it, you know. It's just entirely a personal choice. And, you know, over the last 10 years, I mean, I can easily say, you know, I'm not interested in, you know, trying stuff like that. I just don't need it because I'm really stoked on my life right now.
And it's funny because there's a lot of people who ask us, like, is, you know, being straight edge and is that hard for you?
Yeah,
and for us, totally. It's just like, it's such a non-issue.
Oh, really?
Because
you would think it would be tough, like going on a tour or, because, I mean, it just kind of comes with the territory,
you
know?
Of course.
I mean, yeah, well, and that's what I think a lot of people think is that, like, from, you know what I mean? Oh, you're always around booze and stuff like that, but it's not even.
It's not a temptation because we're just not, we don't care. Like, you know, everyone else is drinking. Great, cool, they're having fun.
Yeah.
We're having our own fun without it. It doesn't matter.
It would be like the same thing if someone was just like, how could you not drink Coca-Cola Classic? There's Coca-Cola Classic every day. Like, why don't you drink that? And it's just like, no, it's not even. And it works too because then we always have like two designated drivers.
Drivers, yeah.
So I always drive at night because, you know, nobody else can.
Nice. I always wish I had one of those.
Yeah?
Always at my disposal, but yeah.